Hello, world, and welcome back to God of War. Unexpectedly getting able to play a little bit tonight for around two and a half hours. So let's dive in. The last time I played, I spent 3 hours just exploring and doing side quests, which was a lot of fun. So I think I'm actually going to pick up with that again and just see what else is around this central area. Oh, the other thing was that last time I got some really cool armor. So that was fun. And what did I put in for a socket thing? Oh, protective barrier. Okay. So let's head back out. Or wait, is this where I want to go? Map, where am I? No, we want to go this way. That's the main quest. Done this. So let's try just circle around. Let's try starting over here. Let's test some moves. That, and then the one that I always forget to use. As I failed to open it up. Let's head to a boat. Wonder if we'll get to hear more Kratos storytelling hour. Those were fun to listen to. Read these yet?
Worth a shot.
Okay then. Well, just let me jump off the edge. Oh, I forgot about that. I can do down on the D-pad. Just spin around. A little bit disorienting. And away we go. This way.
Port.
Sorry?
Port.
Oh, the boat's left.
Correct.
That's where we were last, so let's take a look around here. Just get this off the map.
Wow, I've never seen a waterfall so big.
That's pretty cool. Over here. Hello, Kratos.
Ah, more of those. Good.
I got a tiny amount of EXP for that. I didn't remember that last time. Okay, so we're up to 3. Although this one looks pretty similar to one of the others. Oh no. This is gonna be a tough one.
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc.
So I don't know that either. Can we go inside? Nope. Let's try this, and it's going to end terribly. Give this a couple tries, and then I'm probably gonna head back and do this later. Actually do this. Rain. Why did the protective barrier just activate?
Adequate.
Nice. Wait, there's more? Etched crest of cunning. Wait, so can I just do these infinitely?
Here and there. But we need the rest of the language disc.
I'm confused. So I beat it, and I'm guessing the next time it's going to be tougher. Let's check out this thing I just got. No, this square. It's Crest of Cunning. Extra runic on successful parry, that's okay. Let's try this. Yeah. Oh no, I beat it. Ooh. Dust of Realms, a formless substance found inside realm tears, used to enhance unique properties of various talismans. Oh man, there's 18 of these things. Cool. And then, wait, I need to head back. That was easier than expected. Maybe I'm ready for that one in the other place. If I can remember where it was. Which I can't. Oops. Okay. Boat. It's really good that someone left all these boats over here. Where are we going now? I guess we just keep heading around. Wait, is that a... Oh, that's a raven. I need to land somewhere.
I see some loot up there.
Where? Up there? There. They get dissipated before we can get to it. Okay. We need the ability to attack from a boat. That would be really nice. I can't. Oh, wait up. Where do we place that park the boat nearby? I'll come back for you.
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here.
Hello, world serpent.
Starboard.
The boat's right.
Good.
It's parked here.
I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
I'm working on it. What do you have? Another thing? Yep, up to four. Oh, got a ram on this one. Any way to get in? Okay, guess we just move on. Is there anything else over here in this area, or is that just... Ah, okay, so this is... I have to use this if I want to go over here. So, oh wait, can I even go down there? How do I get down? Huh. Okay, so for now I can't. It's locked off. Alright. So we're going back down. Continue on our way. Ba-doom. See what's over there. There's a giant serpent in the way. Oh, just a thing I can start with some stuff. Ooh, what is that? Ooh, I got some of that thing that I use for making the bracers. I have to keep a lookout for just random things in the water to hit. This game just looks so big. And I don't just mean the serpent. Although right now it's definitely the serpent that looks really big. Hello. Mean to do that.
That's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
But where? Where are you looking? So first, let's look at this thing.
Kavegia.
Spirit.
Let's go talk to him.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
Hello.
What do you mean?
A desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. Dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy,
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
You're welcome. That was an easy one. Corrupted remnant. Mystical remnant of a soul lost at sea. Used to upgrade the versatile warrior's handle. Versatile warrior's handle? What is that? Mm-hmm. Okay, so first this thingy. one's tricky. Maybe I just have to go closer. Got it. What's on this one? Another legendary apple. For some health increase down the line.
You know what we're still doing here.
Exploring. Because we don't know what's up there.
One more for the collection.
5 out of 9. What's this one? Have a seahorse, or maybe a dragon.
More than decipher those Muspelheim runes.
Ooh,
it also contains the travel room.
Nice.
Should we go visit the fire room?
Maybe. I'm getting so sidetracked, and I'm enjoying it. Is there anything else over here? I'm making a sound. Oh, it's you. You're the one making a sound. Hello. Down we go. Wait, so now that we do that, can we read all the things next time we see them? Oh, missed out on some of this. Some health. And
Roy, what did I tell you about offering help?
Do it frequently.
Don't.
Correct.
But can we
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask.
True enough. What's right here? Can I go over here? Yeah. Let's find out. Oh, it's not a thing to crash into. That is actually some wood that I cannot go over. Discovered Fafnir's Ravine. Let's explore. This last week, can I say it again? I never thought I'd be exploring in a God of War game. Not what this series was known for.
We can beach the boat here.
And beach it we shall. This is Fafnir's storeroom. Oh, is this the place we had a quest for? Goals. Fafnir's hoard. Sindri told us about the dwarf, Fafnir, who was renowned for his collection of stolen treasures. A treasure-filled storeroom sounds like it might be worth a look. Sindri asked us to keep an eye out for a special whetstone from Nilfheim. I just hope nobody got there before us. Let's take a look. Destroy all wooden objects.
From here.
I mean, there's really only one way we can go.
Treasures from all different realms. You think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Probably.
Aren't you curious? You sound interested.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Silver. Some more silver.
Hmm.
even more silver. Oh, we need one of these light bridges. Haven't made one of those in a while. Location found. We have a mystic gateway.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Area. I wish the map had like a little bit more.
Reavers.
You can zoom in or do it.
I must have gotten here first.
I like the frog in the distance. You have to zoom in or just have a better idea of the smaller areas. See that? No, just a bunch of silver.
Father, look up there.
Hold on. What is the last treasure chest that I have? Boat captain's key. Some kind of boat. It's a bit hard to see. Okay. More. Oh. Assuming that's where you're pointing at.
I wish Mom were here.
Corpses to loot in the meantime, I think, because there's death all over with that one. I think. It's a pretty place. Probably have to go there. So let's explore a little bit more first. Okay. Where is the. Oh, okay, so there's one, there's two. Where's the third one? I've seen them before. The question is, where's the third? Another raven?
I see something up there.
Me too. Oh, these aren't. Okay, where's the third? Oh, there it is. Anyway. What I meant to do. That was a waste. Whoops.
Father, look up there.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on this.
Up there. See?
Give me another tough one, isn't it? Again. Oh, come on. This is tricky. Did I get it? I got it. Rage. Yeah, that was definitely one of the more rage-inducing ones. Did we already go over? Nope, we didn't. Oh god, branching paths. That one. Up here we have. Oh! Just a treasure. Glad I went here first. Steel and some world serpent fruit. Did I ever figure out what those are used for? Used to upgrade pummels with assorted properties. Oh, wait, no, that's scale fragments. Yes, same thing. So we proceed forward. Oh no, that's a light reflection. I'm just like swinging random stuff just to see if it does anything. It's a little worrying that it's giving me healing. Something's going on here.
Whoa.
Use entry stone on the petal. Still. Let me check out this way first. Open this way up. Okay, there's our way back out. What? Oh, good. We can open it back up here now. Is there anything around here that we should do before doing that? Anything around that we can do?
Look here.
Yes, sir.
I'm hungry.
Another map.
Not gonna eat for a while.
Bet we'll find something useful here.
What is it? Don't blink. A Doctor Who reference? My journey will be long, and I can only carry the essentials. I leave my possessions under the watchful eyes of the Face of Stone until I return. Okay. And we can't get anywhere, so let's go.
Made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Guess we're going this way. Try that again. I'm surprised I was able to get that that realm tear thing down on the second try. Let's try this again. On fire hurts. Let's try not being on fire. That is Ho's tip for today. Do not be on fire. Come on.
No magical treasure, and no weapon.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed.
Turns out the trick is not beyond the fire, as I suspected. Maybe the last one. It always is.
They caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
I was caught off guard too. Huh? Where are you going, huh? This happened last time too. This area is going to be tough. Okay. Level 5 enemy and I am level 3. Okay. Maybe I'm supposed to come back here later. Okay, this area might be too tough for me right now. Okay. Try that again. Power level. Yeah. Okay, this is... I wonder what's on the other side of the room. So in case I kind of rush for it. Oh, wait, no, I need this. Oh, I barely did a dent in that guy's health. Okay, let's try to give this one more try and then... two more tries and then I'll come back here later. When I am stronger. Yeah, this is not gonna work out. Gonna come back later. This area is too hard for now. Yeah, okay. What else? Thank you. Okay. That's the fastest way out. It's just this one. I'll come back to this later. Journal. Untrack. Yeah, that's a tough one. Ooh, although we do have the Realm of Fire. Let's do that one. Maybe I'll actually proceed on with the main quest. That's always an option. We shall see.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Yep. I had the ambition to try this quest, but I am not greedy enough. Not right now, anyway. Maybe later. Creature comes. Okay. And back on the boat. Turn to sea. Ooh, water's pretty over there. I do like it.
The world serpent's even over here. I told you he's big.
This guy's huge. Where is he? Oh, I can't see it from this angle. Asgard Tower. Some silver, and... is that it? Can we not actually go anywhere yet? Okay. It's an anticlimactic place to dock. Oh, that's the world's one.
Here?
I can, yeah. Can I climb up there? There's somewhere I got up there. For now, I don't see the dock over here. Wait! That animation got a little bit weird. Discovered Isle of... oh, the Isle of Death. It's like a cheerful place. Should plan my vacation there. Where do you can go?
Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must.
Let's loot the place first. Silver. Save the health for later if need be, or if we need, yeah. Oh, that animation looked a little bit weird.
Ooh, good find.
Ooh, let's go look at one. What was that? It's a coiled serpent head. Like that one. Way to destroy this one. Oh, ooh, ooh, wait. Treasure? I recognize this. Yes. Leaptor alloy, legendary. lightning-infused metal used by the kin of Thor, used to upgrade pummels with shock damage effect. Cool. Sturdy sign of courage. What is that? Armor. Socket. Sturdy sign of courage. Low perk chance to give a gift of defense when damage is taken. I'll keep the one I have. Cool. Oh, there it is. It's over here. Anvil? Oh, we can climb up on the ship. What was the other treasure chest thing? Blink. Watchful eyes of stone. Got some more steel and world scale serpent or world serpent scales. I don't know how to shoot this.
There's got to be a better tool for this job.
True.
Look here.
Sir. Kavekia.
That was weird.
Well done, boys. Never thought I'd see a scrap like that again.
Hell Shadow Scout. Acts like a shadow, but uses ice magic instead of satyr magic. Definitely a Hellwalker. They were surprisingly easy to defeat.
What do you want?
To thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago, and I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Whoops.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one, with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death.
And we got...
useless.
Corrupted Kermit.
We can't expect them all to know something useful.
What is this versatile warrior's handle? Is that something I have? Oh yeah, it is. Oh yeah, it's this thing. I wonder, is that like extra good or something down the line? Zipline? Zipline? Oh, I can't use the zipline. Oh, that's disappointing. Must be some way to do that later on. Did I miss that? Yeah, I did. Alright, how's my health? Use a little top up. There's no way to get over there. On to the next island.
Maybe the next one will have more information. Maybe.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
Next one's
How do
the
they even
one?
Exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
Just in case. That's where we just were. let's, is there a way to park and get this guy? Interesting place. Yeah. Need to get stuck on.
Oh, can I park here? About here.
Oh, is this the last one? Yeah, this is the last one.
I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Indeed.
Fine.
Okay. Let's see what happens.
Kavikia.
Spirit who wants something from us.
Nightmare. You either dodge their shots, interrupt them with an arrow or axe throw. The stronger ones can shoot faster.
How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, Spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
He learns well.
You're learning.
Why didn't your mom ever tell me about the desolation?
It's a new question.
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern, nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
This game's meta.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others.
I feel like there's some commentary on how games work. Now... Oh. Did we get... No, we didn't get something else to... For the... That's weird. Oh wait, did we get a pummel? I'm getting a pummel. It's kind of weird. I feel like we didn't actually help him. Okay, so what do we have left? Death Shop, the River Pass. That one's tough. I guess we just circle around, and after that, can we... Where do we travel to the different realms? Where was that? This polar chasm. The Chamber of Odin. Journey is over. Thank you. this thing.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed.
Come on. Teasing me. There we go. You can go up. Oh wait, have we been here already? No, it's another one. Oh yeah, no, it's a new one. Eagle with a weird looking bird head. Okay. Yeah, ignore that last part. Okay, so. Oh, can we read these now? No, I don't care.
This needs a different cipher than the one we have.
Oh. Okay, let's give this a try.
Here we go.
Oh dear god. Yeah, that's not going to happen. Stun grabs certain enemies to use them as weapons. That's kind of cool. Yeah, we'll do that one later. However, can we get the... Gotcha. Okay. Level 6 boss like thing. I know. That's like end game, I think.
Some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Can we do anything here? Okay. No, yeah. No. Can go here. This. Yeah. Oh, Muspelheim. Is this. Wait, is this the place? Where was that? Yeah! Oh, ooh. Go up? But I. Oh. No fair. I have a thing. And I guess that concludes our tour. Let's just stay over there. Okay. Oh wait, is this where we came from? Yeah, then this is... Wait, is this where we came from? I'm not sure. visitor. What's she doing?
You want a dock here?
Yeah.
Dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that.
Oh, cool. So there's more stuff around here. What's going on here?
Well, that didn't work.
Oh, we can't go through, because I don't know how to deal with that. Can we go around? Oh, man. There's nothing we can do right now. Okay.
Not it.
So might as well go back to the center. The only place we can go right now is here. Did I explore over there? If not, I'll just, where am I going? Okay. There's more markers. Gateway is docks, entrances, fights. Where's that other one? Oh, it was over there. Oh, I have a lot of XP. Oh. Forgot what I was doing. Yeah, let's go to the center. I'm gonna check out Muscle Hunt if I can. This time, don't fall off the path. Now what happens if I do that and I just leave my axe here in some ethereal realm? I win. There we go. It doesn't allow me to leave the axe in the ethereal realm. Now, where is the gateway? I think it's this way. Yep, here we go. Muspelheim. Let's go. Check this place out. After this, I should probably go on. Set up shop there.
You must like the heat, Brock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Round here, they all go right to one another. No prodding from old Brock. Go up yonder and wake some up. You'll see. Getting around moose pulls a cinch. Long as you don't end up cooked.
Everything new.
Let's get you squared away then.
Ooh, you do. Many new things. Tell us what. Whoa. Smoking Ember. Summon a raging Muspelheim maelstrom that prevents Kratos' attacks from being interrupted, reduces the amount of damage he takes, and inflicts normal and burn damage to all nearby enemies. Wow, that sounds amazing. Definitely save up for that. Axe Pummel. Flame Grip. Chance to activate Wrath of Flame on any hit. Oh man, does this place have like its own unique set of stuff? Or multiple sets of stuff? Whoa. Oh man, there's multiple sets. Okay, so we have burn damage and prevents interruptions. Strength and restoring a small amount of health when damage is taken. Ooh, that's kind of neat. And that's the same thing. Whoa. That's cool. So upgrade. I don't know if that's worth it. Okay. Buy enchantments. Oh my. Okay. Stun damage. 30 smolting embers. Wow. Okay. They're really slow nearby enemies. Random stat bonus. Increases stats and grants resistance to burn damage. Breath of Thamar. Massive area of attack effect that deals damage to all enemies within an extremely large area. Cool.
Alright, we'll scoot then.
Okay, this place seems cool. I'm just going to pause briefly just while I go turn the oven on. Okay. I'm back. Let's take a look at this new realm.
Wow. It's hot here. But is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
Well, this is supposed to be the greatest fire of all, isn't it? Muspelheim. The ancient realm of flame.
Did your mother speak of it?
Not a whole lot. I mean, there's not many stories that take place in fire. Except among the fire giants, I guess. But I don't think they talk to others much. And no one's seen one in forever.
Okay. Sorry, I got distracted by some D&D stuff. Cool looking area. Very red. I feel a little bit hard on the eyes. Oh yeah, we can actually go down on this one. Take a look at that first. Nice looking lava. Or magma or lava? I guess lava, because we're not under the ground. It's gonna be an interesting area just because there's all this fire and I'm like much more of an ice focused person. Nice particles. Never could have done this on the PS3. So far a bit of a straight line. Muspelheim. Wait, Muspelheim is considered a hidden area? Oh, this area must not be too big. It's already discovered 14% of it.
Look here. Another.
This one's called Surtr. Must be a fire giant.
So it causes Ragnarok.
Makes a flaming sword. He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
We're trying to make... Oh, that's not the one I want. The next one. There we go. An ancient fire giant of Muspelheim. He forged a sword of fire and fought or will fight Thor and Odin. Oh, it's right here.
So what'd you find out there?
Nothing. I just walked in a straight line. Arena 01. In this place. So we're up over there. I guess we'll walk up now.
Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there.
Climb the volcano. Can I go further? Where is this lead? Oh, treasure chest. I did that. Hmm. smoldering ember. That's 8. And 5 crest of flame.
The voice! It's just around this corner.
Oh, is that Sivir's sword?
It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train.
Ooh.
What does that mean? I guess let's go talk to the sword. Ooh, Muspelheim Trials. Complete the trials to unlock the next area. Press X to accept the challenge, circle to reject the call, triangle to warm up.
Roger, on your right!
Except the gem.
The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir. Look out! There's more!
Where? Where? Oh.
Crazy.
Ooh,
and look,
it's fun.
There's loot.
Loot? Where? Where is there a loot? I want to play the loot. Ah, so most probably just like a combat trial area. Okay. Smoldering ember, hex over. Oh.
this challenge.
Try one.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
This area is going to be just combat. This is a tricky one. Give it one more try. And after that, I will probably head back.
It says there's another level to this challenge. Harder than the second
time. Be ready, boy.
I am.
Yeah. One more try. I think I know what to do. I think I have to just deal damage to a bunch of different ones and then kill them all really quickly. Let's try.
Says there's another level to the jump.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Stuck. Help. Alright, there's a wall. Some wall I can climb. That was the chest room. Back to the other room. Done that. Come here, 40.
Alright, what'd you break?
Nothing. I'm just looking. Nah, I need more of these things. Burn damage. And prevent interruptions. I feel like either this or this is the better one.
Nobody's twisting your arm.
Didn't say they were. Actually, can I give that a try? Or I'll go back there later, because I know at some point I'm going to go back and like do a bunch of other things. go. Main quest it up. Yeah, let's do that. Oh wait, I want to check something first. Can I only buy that stuff there, or can I buy it anywhere now that it's unlocked?
Come on in, then. So much for peace.
Yeah, anyway, okay. That does seem nice. Oh, I wonder if these are... Oh, and it says... Oh yeah, it says epic. Okay.
Later then!
What's the thing that I have considered? Oh, it's just a rare one. I really like it though. There's much better stuff out there, though. It's Forge On. Oh, that's where. Oh, can I read these?
Oh, I can read what this says now. But it's a name. Rota! Whoa! The name made it light up!
It is not a name I know.
Ooh. Restore light to the realm towers. Light tears braziers on the realm towers around the lake.
Me
of
neither.
Nine.
Huh.
That's cool. Wait, can I read these now?
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
How about this one?
Read it.
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says the Gauntlet of Surtur is in Muspelheim. Is that what those challenges are called?
It may be.
Muspelheim, Gauntlet of Surtur, the ancient realm of fire. Now that we have the travel rune, we can go anytime and see what new challenges await.
Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Well, it didn't do anything. I'm not sure what that was supposed to accomplish. Like a third one we need to do, or? Okay. Oh, realm tear. How hard is this game?
Enemies ahead.
Ooh, okay. No, well, we're not doing that one for a while. That they knocked me through the floor. Let's not face them. That's another really hard boss one.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says the Gauntlet of Surtur is in Muspelheim. Is that what those challenges are called?
It may be.
Let's just activate it. And then ignore it.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
I need to get a crystal for that. That's where we came from. Can I take that over there? I don't remember this previously. Okay. Not sure what that accomplished. Okay. That leg is really itching me. Didn't mean to do that. I think that's where we just came from. Where we came from? Yeah, that's where we came from. Okay. So here's this. There's that glowing thing. I'm getting disoriented. Now that I shot it, can I pick it back up again?
Boy, over here.
Huh, neat.
Did I not read this last time? Lore marker. Beware of Satyr. Beware of Satyr and those who practice it. Their sorcery is insidious and ever-changing, and so are the souls who master it. The more power they summon, the less they are themselves. Is that how they turn into revenants? I'm gonna be back in just a second. Hold on. Continue trying. I am not sure what I'm supposed to do with that. Might level closer. Yeah, hungry. Let's go.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
No. Well, unless by made it out, you mean ran away. Where?
I'm getting better at this.
Yep. Zero tip updated. We want to be extra careful not to step in the stuff they vomit up. It's poisonous. It smells real bad, too. Now, where were we trying to go? This way. Okay, so where am I going?
Look out!
Okay, that's a bit over. Where am I trying to go? How do I get there? Do I have to go through here? What's there here? I can't go that way. I can't go that way. What do I do? To climb over something? I don't understand. Oh, do I have to get in this? I do have to get in this thing. Forgot about this. Journey done.
Father, do you think I could carry here now?
No.
But I.
I said no.
Oh.
Okay. Carve the face in the mountain.
Wait, face?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now
watch your step.
Face?
Carelessness will only delay us.
Where's there a face in the mountain?
Right.
Oh, that guy. Oh, there should be a treasure near here. My journey will be long and I only carry the essentials. I leave my possessions under the watchful eyes of the face of stone until I return. So somewhere along here, looks like maybe near the nose or something, we should find some stuff. Into this area, apparently. Is there anything new I can do? Oh, Probably not. Let's find. No, no, I don't want to do that. Can I just drop down? Oh, what's that? I haven't been here. Oh, that's health. Oh, this is the hidden chamber. Yeah, that's the hidden chamber. I suppose you can open it with the light. Nope. Back up we go. Okay, let's proceed onward. Sounds just sounding a little choppy on my headphones. Hopefully that doesn't come across for anyone else. So I am sorry.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Ta-da. Backwards? Nope. Forced to move on. Ascend the mountain. Inside the mountain. How do we jump to that? Yeah, we jump to that. How do I get over there? Maybe that's later. Ooh. Breaking the mountain while we're at it.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Maybe.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Easy. I'm gonna go that way. What's over this way? Wait, I recognize this. Did this look? Is this the place of the thing? I think it might be. Certainly looks like it. That's definitely it. So where's the treasure? Oh, I parked right past it because I thought this was the down place.
Well, that solves that treasure, Matt.
Legendary Glacier Catalyst. Used to upgrade the Charm of Infinite Storm. Eye of Fury reduces the rage cost of using attacks while Spartan rage by 15%. Cool. And did it also say that I was going to get legendary? Oh yeah, I got the enchantment. Okay, cool. It's over here. No, whoops. Keep doing that. Down.
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring.
I like him. Here. Some silver. And then that is a quick way. Back and a chest we can't open. Okay. Let us proceed onward.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a handle.
Handle, but we also have this.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Probably. Drugger. These speedy enemies can be hard to hit. Wait, really? I don't even remember this enemy. Or especially here. I wonder if we'll get to access that soon. So where's the crystal? It's riddle time. Oh wait, can I do anything with this?
Maybe the riddle will help.
Maybe if I just pull this.
Nothing.
Oh yeah, it's just half a message.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
I mean, there's a deer. So, what is the answer to the deer? Stop shooting into the thing. Anything over there? How do I get there? You don't just know the answer? Oh wait. You can't do anything with this. I need the other one. Where is it? Oh wait, can I just pick it up? Can you read the other half?
Huh? Yes, sir.
Somehow I need to get another one. Oh wait, what's up there?
How do you think that got up there?
There we go. Almost missed that.
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us.
And we shall succeed. For we are mighty.
Okay. That was good.
Try this again. I like these puzzles. Pretty good.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
You're gonna
write it?
Are you going to you gonna write the symbol? Or is the game glitching out? Please write it.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Sure. Ross. What you doing?
Hear ye, hear ye.
maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
Traverse the dark caves.
There's a crystal in that torch. Should I light it?
Probably.
That helps, right?
Yep.
Guess we have to go down.
I just almost fell to my death.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Sorry, I keep leaving. Oh, wait. Where are we going? Yeah, we're going this way. I'm getting turned around. So giants are small? That vase. Right, so we can either go through there or off to the side. The side passage first. Scaled bracers of focus. It's 18. 15. Meh. Not near as good as this, as these guys. Oh, some steel too.
Can we keep moving?
Yeah. Revenant Summoner. This kind of revenant can actually summon nightmares. Does she create them with her satyr magic, or are they all just squeezed together in her pack? I wonder how so many of them fit in that little pack.
Yes,
what do we do through this? Fire nightmares. These nightmares shoot fireballs. As if we needed more reasons to hate nightmares. What's up here? Oh, there's that. Drogher, dual wield. A Drogher of two weapons is twice as dangerous, right? When they're with more defensive enemy, we should consider taking down these dual wielding Drogher early in the fight and not turn our back on them. Our speed. See them stomp their feet right before they charge. This should help us spot their incoming attacks. Oh, locked of rune magic. Oh. Alright, that's the thing I'm trying to solve.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
Is there a word never in that dry spell for them? Oh, hello. I didn't even see the Seraph to the side. Oh. B. N. R. Alright. So I just see the B. Oh. trickier than I expected. Got some more blood mead. Look at down there. Challenge kills, by the way. Summon allies. Activate talismans. Attacks parried, doing pretty well on that. Last one standing. Trip enemies. Frozen enemies shattered. I'm okay on. Stunned. Enemies on fire. That's a tricky one. Against the wall. Terrible at. And cleave people.
This is a lot of bodies.
Yep. Oh, clubbies.
Tell me what you see.
Bodies.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Yay. Treasure chest?
What does it say?
Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Then you...
Sturaprobar, stag of the World Tree who watches the giants of... at the gates of Jotunheim, where the giants come from. This really is the giants' home.
I do not know.
Hello. So we have that. I think it's actually a thing. And we have this. Just hidden.
Boy, over here.
I've seen this language before.
New scroll. The serpent cannot be spoken to, but his belligerence towards the Aesir is unmistakable. The destruction of Tyr's temple is infeasible while he remains. However, his presence has caused the Lake of Nine to submerge it completely. Therefore, the larger aim of fettering realm travel is still achieved. The Raven Keeper. Red. Oh, it changes. Just some green. Oh, EXP. Here before? It's the other side. Wait, how did this thing activate again? Activate immediately after being hit. Draugr shield. I already knew the Draugr weren't mindless monsters, but I didn't think they were smart enough to use a shield. They like using it too. Let's change your strategy a bit and see where we can find an opening. What's in here? Fertilheim steel. So is that, okay, it came from that way. And this way.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
Some words. These words.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror.
Oh, lovely. Who or what would be named Terror? There it goes.
What's that? Candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think of these portals? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Good question.
Huh.
chest over here. I'm still almost dead, so I could use some health. It's a nice amount of silver.
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, that was just...
I like Atreus. The claw. Alright, discovered. Heart of the mountain.
Where are we?
Or mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Send the cave shaft. Oh, we have this thing. Let's explore a little bit before we use that.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on it.
Super expensive.
There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. Well, that's not going anywhere.
Health! We have another one of these.
Come, boy.
Communication found. Yeah. 34 complete. Completion of Midgard. Symbol of Shadows. What is that? Luck.
Come.
There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for?
Probably this. I'm just exploring first. Get in there. Oh, wait, can I climb this? No. Too short, I guess. Okay, I should be able to climb. Yeah, this I can climb.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. But the armor, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only made the mountain, actually lived here.
But come back to ability. Silver. Oh, didn't even see this.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we ask?
Jotnar only, and also dwarves. The mountain was a stronghold of the giants in Midgard after they left the dwarves minded.
No.
Aw. We should. And my axe. Oh, that's where we have something I'm probably gonna call it a night soon.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck. I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That actually started.
That was careless.
Someone was at the door.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
It's okay. I would have done it too. Free the chain.
Stop. But maybe you can find a way up through there. You know, getting rid of those things.
Okay, after the combat, I think I'm really gonna stop. At least I got XP from that, somehow. Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
One more attempt, and then call it a night. Please.
Just let me know.
New entry. Explosive drugger. Not sure how they do it, but these druggers store energy in their bodies and then explode on contact. But the explosion doesn't hurt them at all. Wonder if it feels good to them. Anyways, we should attack from a distance when we see that they are fully charged up. I agree. Maybe I'll try that.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Yeah. Oh, my shop.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
Nice.
Let's do it.
Anything cool? Ooh, we have a new Talon Bow upgrade available. Let's see first. What do we have for the Axe Pummel? Grip of Restoration. Successful axe kills grant a health burst. That's useful. Executioner's cleave. Not currently. Tending. Mr. Scale breaking focus. No, that's that. I'm babbling to myself.
Now, where do we go from here?
What you need, kid? What's it gonna be?
Is there anything else that the
sorry you wasted
for? Various armor sets as well as talent belt.
My time. Sure, I'm open. What can I get you, you little mortal? You need everything you shoot, am I right?
Let's see what skills
you again.
Wait. Need hardens for Steve.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Skills. Don't know what that is. Create massive amounts of stun damage. What's that means that? Stun damage, greater stun, larger explosion. Massively increased damage. At some point I should do this. And then we don't know what this is. Oh, is there a chest right there? How do I get to that? Okay, do this. Then call it a night. Is this just gonna let me drop down? So I drop down. Yeah. I'm getting distracted. So distracted. Back to him, then call it a night.
Now where do we go from here?
To eat. Okay. So, thank you everyone for watching. Hope you have a good evening. And remember, it's never too late to have a good morning.